is the second full day of searching for an Asheville man who drowned in Lake Hartwell. It happened in Oconee County at Connor Ross Park. That's near Townville. News 4's Keisha Foster joins us live. She is at the lakeside tonight. Keisha, good evening.
Good evening, Michael. This is now, unfortunately, a recovery mission here on Lake Hartwell in Oconee County. Now, search efforts started late Saturday night for the Asheville man who was simply out having fun with his friends.
Three of them were out swimming, and he went in and did not surface.
In an instant, a moment of fun turned frightening.
Yes, we are in a recovery mode.
This search is taking place at Connor Ross Park near Townville. We're told the water where the man was swimming is 45 to 50 feet deep, and divers are facing some big obstacles.
The biggest challenge is not being able to see. The water is real murky.
All sorts of resources are being used. A helicopter, boats, sonar equipment, and drop cameras.
Sometimes the most they can see is 6 inches in front of their face. We have brush factor, tree factors, and then deep silt on the bottom of the lake.
On land, Sandy Smith with the Red Cross is doing her part to help.
Meals and Gatorade, water, whatever else they need, and to keep up their strength. The heat is really bad.
Smith says in times like this, community support is strong.
And the local restaurants are absolutely phenomenal when it comes to things like this. They are really good about providing the meals. Be with them until they tell me to go.
Now, the current divers will come out in about an hour, and a new group will go into Lake Hartwell about 9 o'clock, and there is no set time limit for how long they'll be out here searching this water.